door right now.
Grime is here.
So, these are the strongest
porn stars.
Pathetic!
Wait a minute!
Is this guy seriously wearing his breastplate as underpants?
It won't happen again, sir.
You're goddamn right.
Take him to the room.
Not the
foot fetish
room.
I despise that garbage.
I'm sure you've all heard
the friggin' frogs
and the
ghetto
are getting unruly. They're questioning
my authority.
Some towns have even stopped paying
for poor.
And do you know why?
Maybe they. I don't know.
Don't give a fuck.
No, you
dumbasses.
You've all gotten
corp
to get
the ghetto
under control. I need
slutty women
who are fierce,
sexy as hell,
and above all,
ruthless.
Oh no!
Make me a sandwich.
You stupid fuck.
Huh?
Hey,
skank.
Brought you dinner.
A number 9 large.
Percy.
Hey, I've been working on my
sex moves.
Do you want to see it?
Fuck yeah, dude.
Okay, stay right there.
Hello?
Ta-da!
Oh yeah, baby.
My
massive gaper.
Wait, that was shit, Percy. Honestly, you're wasting your time here as a
You know what? You're right.
Thank you.
Thanks,
slut.
I can't wait to see the look on Grime's face when I tell him that I
jam it up.
Tell me
what?
Then I hope you get butt-fucked in prison.
Hey there,
grimy old buddy.
What's that? Like the fifth
Chode?
I'm blue. This night.
There's plenty more
frog penis
where that came from, and far more
direct
than Percy.
Are you sure about that?
You're not exactly
Keanu Reeves
around here.
Enough. Now who
sent me?
Yes.
How'd I get here?
Don't give a shit.
What do I want? To
fuck
my friends and go
to Los Santos.
Holy shit! Haven't we been through this enough?
It'll be enough once you start giving me
a blowjob.
Until
Captain
then,
Captain Grime. Captain Grime, sir.
Oh hey.
You sexy little thing.
Braddock. Hey.
Bitch.
How's the
vaginal
garden coming along?
Oh, it's gorgeous. You should see the
pubes.
Did you need something?
Cunt. Oh, right. Yes, we may have a small problem.
Shower. Over there.
Kill the torches. Fast.
Sir.
A bird?
What do you mean a bird?
Try it. It's not just a bird. It's an
anal rapist.
A murderous predator that happens to love the taste of
semen.
Cute.
The most important thing right now is that we
be very, very quiet.
Shit.
What are you doing?
What's that fat piece of shit doing now?
Sorry, guys, but this shout's gonna follow his
wet
dreams.
Fuck!
Marijuana.
Dick and balls.
Blame it on
pizza.
Whore.
Don't leave them here, you
retardo.
Close the gate.
Jesus Christ.
Whoa.
This is serious.
Oh.
Crap.
Going to the party.
No shit.
Dead.
I'm going to
hell.
Come on, you
pussies.
Fight back. You
some shit.
Bring it on.
Pedophile.
You just clips his shit. Hiya.
The sexy stud
can fight. She could be worth
millions of
pornographic
movies.
You're gonna get it, you little dead bitch.
Stop right there. Fight with me, and together we'll
make a porno.
Later, bitch.
I'm not afraid to die.
Hey, ugly rapist.
Take this.
Fuck you guys.
Oh man,
where did you get
six
moves like that?
Bang the football team.
My senior year.
Whoa.
Okay, listen up. If I help you get rid of these pedophiles, you will give me
restraining order!
And
don't touch me,
I will break your legs.
Deal?
Fucking fine!
Now grab every toad you can and head to the sex room.
Ah! Hurry up!
Shit.
Fuck me!
You know what would lighten this atmosphere a little bit? A joke!
What's the scariest thing about a white man in prison? You know that he...
You lot are without a doubt the most...
Gum shit!
Unethical dick shooters.
I have ever seen! Maybe if any of you had...
Good taste in pornography!
We wouldn't be in here cowering like a bunch of...
Filipino hookers!
Okay. What?
Shut the fuck up!
Asshole.
Grimesy, a word in private, please.
Okay, if you keep yelling at them like that, they'll keep
grooming children.
And we'll all
give ripped the...
What do you suggest? I
suck sweaty ball sack.
Give them each
a real job.
Sleep.
Acid.
Not exactly. Just try
giving the act of sex.
Get them to you and they'll do
everything you want.
That actually works.
Yeah, absolutely, yeah.
Trust me.
Ooh, I don't know.
Here, I'll give you a head start.
Whoa, mama!
So you think your guards are
the biggest crew of sex addicts
of old
but you're afraid to tell them
they're all
just like Ron Jeremy.
What? What are you?
What's that? You think Braddock is the
sexiest
shout in the
ghetto?
Cause she doesn't take shit from
sex offenders.
Yes. Braddock is
hotter!
And my mom fucking a drill instructor on a Harley Davidson motorcycle.
Ooh, look at you!
Oh, well, I do wash with a steel
dildo.
It really...
And what were those
erotic
things you said about Gary?
Oh, Gary. Gary Coleman never missed a day, even when he was sick
with STDs.
What you talking about, Willis?
Can't believe he actually likes us.
And Percy?
I don't want to do Percy.
And Percy?
Percy's a
goddamn lousy!
Ooh, oh, harsh.
But when he
fucks up,
he owns it. And he doesn't stop until he
comes and comes again.
And because of that, he has...
Baby, shake that ass!
These earned my
sexual gratification.
I have?
No shit, Sherlock!
Captain Grime? Sir, we're taking this
strip club
back! Even if we have to
kill several hundred
quadrillion
predators!
Now come on, you
toad!
No one wants to
be a virgin!
Forever!
I love this company!
I have always wanted to
take your ass for a weenie ride.
Bitch slap.
Come here, little cutie.
Up here!
Rapist pedophiles.
Fuck yeah!
Let's get the fuck out of here, man!
Time for me to fly.
Of the ghetto.
Today was a good day. If it weren't for your
sexual performance,
the strip club would be lost. You're all hoes.
Did Grime just call us
hoes?
Yes. All right,
motherfuckers.
Listen up.
Sir, yes, sir.
Bullshit, I can't hear you.
Sir, yes, sir.
Head down to
Popeye's Chicken
for some food and a round of
chicken
sandwiches.
You've earned it.
Fuck yeah, boy!
Hup. Unbelievable.
This
sexual
stuff is
bitch
draft.
Uh-huh, yeah. Okay, anyways, I upheld my part of the deal, so give me
some new
vibrator.
Maserati.
Maybe a
battle-ready
bathing suit.
And I'll be on my way.
Not so fast. You're far too
pony
to be left to roam free.
You warty,
racist asshole.
But we both know I can't
have sex with you.
So go ahead. Be a prostitute wandering alone.
In your ghetto.
Or
stay here. Help us rebuild the strip club, perhaps. I'll be your daddy. And when we're done here, you, me, and the
sex addicts
will
kill
those fucking fuckheads.
And you
will
go back to
fucking your girlfriends. Now, how does that sound?
I think I can fuck with that.
Then come, Lieutenant. We have much
shooting people in the dick
to discuss.
Captain Grime, sir. Bog has just returned from Wartwood and is waiting for you in the briefing room.
Hold on for a little longer.
My little
Asian
hookers.
I'm coming for
you. Yo, twanger.
And when I find you, we're gonna
have the best
interracial
orgasm.
To the Phil Collins too.
And it'll be awesome. But first, I think we're gonna
have some fun up in this joint.
Hey, Mario. How come
RPG
another
Amphibia
edit
maybe he's been jacking off to
too many cartoon
pornography